The Berkeley County Sheriff's Office has made an arrest in connection to a knife-slashing incident on Saturday. According to BCSO, deputies responded to a location on Raritan Road in Goose Creek just after 10 p.m. Deputies found a victim who, quote, was bleeding profusely and had suffered several significant injuries. The suspect, 31-year-old Luke Leslie, was also on the scene. He was charged with attempted murder. BCSO said additional charges may be coming.